cause the deduction of points because of one of the elements being missed or having a problem with them. So the audience and the judges are all here for Debi at this point. See what she does with it. Nice combination spin, camel spin into a sit spin, into a layback, into a back camel spin, into a back sit spin. Very nicely done. Combination jump perfectly.
And she solidly has the crowd behind her.
Yes, she does. Once she gets that combination out of the way today, she's really ready to go. Now she just has to watch the rest and make sure that the concentration stays on each element as she comes to them. The flying sit spin was nice and high. The spin was spun quickly. That double axel. Very nice and high, well turned, and she landed very cleanly on the outside edge. Double Lutz jump. By a clean jump, we mean that she landed on only one edge. She did not land on the flat of the blade. The blade has two edges, the inside and the outside edge. Her camel spin was executed perfectly. I'm getting excited here.
You're nervous.
I am nervous. This is a very tense event. She's using her crowd now. She's playing with them. The hard elements are out of the way, and now she's doing her circular piece of footwork, and it's very difficult. She's doing a good piece of technical footwork here, using the arms well and her head. Very nice program.
Strong program indeed for 8. From a low of 5.1 to a high of 3, 5.7. Debi, fifth at the 85 World Championships. 5.8, 5.6, 5.7, 5.8, 5.8, 5.5, and 5.6. Is she happy? Michelle, let's find out.